What is going on, everybody? It is Man of Justice 21 here, bringing you one final update video on Historian 1066. The last time I talked about him was last year while playing Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain. And just like that video, in this video, I can't divulge into his personal life, because as a friend and as a YouTuber, I have no right to talk about his personal life with you guys. Because if he wants you guys to know about his personal life, he'll tell you. So, with that being said, he's done with YouTube. He pretty much told me that YouTube, while he does love it and he does love you guys, YouTube is part of his past now. He's starting a new chapter in his life, and he wants to move on from everything from the previous chapter. And I did talk to him about this just recently. I did talk to him. I asked him, is it fine with you if I talk about what you told me to pretty much do an update video on you and talk about what you told me a couple days ago? And he said it was perfectly fine. So, I still won't divulge into his personal life, but with YouTube being pretty much his past, and he's done with that chapter in his life, his next chapter. And the reason why I'm even doing this video is because I'm extremely proud of him, and I'm proud to even know him and even call him as a friend. And I hope that one day I can still meet you, if you're watching this, Leo. I still hope one day I can meet you, and I actually hope, because I've actually told him this, and he knows this too, I actually do want him to be one of my groomsmen at my wedding. Liam did tell me that he is in the middle of becoming a British naval officer. That's right, and I'm not even joking with you guys. He's in the middle of becoming a British naval officer right now. He hasn't told many people about this, but I thought that because of what he's doing, that, you know, I'm just, as a friend, I'm really proud of him. And, you know, I even told him too, and he was surprised I even remembered. But to me, Liam is one of my, I won't say best friend because I haven't met him in person, but he's definitely one of those friends that I've really grown to respect in so many ways. He's a very intelligent guy, and, you know, all I hope for him is to just be happy. Wow, I feel like I'm about to tear up. But honestly, even though I've never met him, I consider him a really, really good friend, and I'm very proud of him. And I told him also that which, like I said, he said he was very surprised for me to even remember. But in one of his Q&A videos, he answered, like, where did he get the name from, Dragoon or Historian, and he said that he got the name from his grandfather. So I told him, you know, technically you're following in your grandfather's footsteps, and he was very surprised by that. But yes, he said it was perfectly fine. He told me that he was perfectly fine if I made an update video telling you guys that he's in the middle of becoming a British naval officer. So, Liam, I hope for the best for you. And as a friend, all I hope for is for you to be happy, and I hope you becoming a British naval officer pretty much sets you on that path. So, this is Man of Justice 21 signing off. And for Historian 1066, I guess I'll be signing off for him one final time. I'll see you guys later.